Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Heart to Heart. Heart to Heart is a piece of kinetic art that are made with the help of the Gearify version 2 software. Gearify and Gearify 2 have been developed by Marco Valle, and he asked me whether I would like to be a beta tester of his software, and of course I said yes. So what's special about Gearify version 2 is that it uses involute gears. And involute gears are ones that roll much better than the one that he had in version 1 of the software. So I thought, what would be a nice pattern? And then I came up with heart to heart. So the way that I designed this is I took one sort of heart shape and I used the Gearify software to find a matching heart shape. And of course, they were not identical. So I put the two heart shapes on top of each other, the best that I could, and I took the average between the two shapes, and I repeated the process. And after four repetitions, the two hearts were almost identical. Well, they're mirror image, but that still counts. So here we have two hearts that are mirror image, and they are, they are geared at the backside. And you can play with them. It's like a children's toy. And as you can see in the middle, they are connected with a yellow connector. Probably a bit hard to see. But anyway, that's the thing that keeps them together. No magic there. And of course, I screw them together with two screws to keep everything aligned. So the question that I have to you is about the Gearify software. Obviously, this is just a piece of kinetic art, but Michael Valle explained to me that there are actually lots of industrial applications of his software. So the question to you is, what are examples of industrial applications of the Gearify software? Thank you for watching.